Hi guys, my name is Anjin, you're watching Anjin Swag. I'm gonna show you today is the Ajmer Shatabdi train. It starts from 6:33 a.m. in the morning from Delhi and reaches to Ajmer around 12:45 a.m. I got it from Gurgaon, which comes around 6:51 a.m. in the morning and reaches to Jaipur at 10:40 a.m. They have this chair car train. You can keep your stuff above and below the seat as well. Then they give the coffee or tea with the McVitie's biscuits, and apart from that they give the breakfast as well, which is vegetarian breakfast. If I talk about, they give brown bread, two veg cutlets, then they give butter, they give honey, ketchup, and tissue paper and all. Apart from that they give a water bottle and newspaper as well along with the ticket. For non-vegetarians they give omelette. If I talk about fare, it takes around 845 rupees from Gurgaon to Jaipur for chair car, and for executive class it takes around 1300 or so on. They have this sliding door. You can see the view from here. This is how the train looks like, which your car I'm talking about. Apart from that, this is the washroom of the train. This is pretty clean washroom. They have both Indian and American standards toilets available in this train. So this is how the Jaipur looks like. Reached Jaipur, and that's the station, railway station of Jaipur. I have made this video real quick, so if you like my video, please hit the subscribe button and like this video. Thank you.